phase, the goal is to bring the main character down over here, to bring him to the key over here. And if you go to the balls, you earn extra points. And this maze is really challenging for many people, and you have to make sure that you make every turn correctly, or else you won't make it, or you probably will fail. And this game is only 50 cents, and if you buy two, you get one free. The slogan is every turn counts, and the buy two, get one free promotion will end next month. And this game is available in any game store in California. It's a disc that only works on computers. And also, in this game, it's every time that you touch a ball, you can go back again, but I advise you not to, because it'll be pretty boring. And also, don't forget that if you buy two or more, it's a free one. Every turn counts.
What was the hardest part about making your game?
The hardest part was making sure that that like when it moves, it doesn't really hit the lines, because earlier when I made the backdrop, it kept on hitting the lines because it kind of like was a little uncontrollable. And the easiest part was making the backdrop itself.
What would you change if you had more time?
Nothing.
All right, thank you.